Kentucky, Jeff Teague knocking down a jump shot. Terrence Jones powering it to the rim. He's been a force. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, of course, a brilliant freshman, the heart and soul of this team. Jeff Teague as well. He's been absolutely terrific. And they finish with Davis, like he always does, challenging at the rim. He hasn't scored a point, Mark, but is dominating this game.
It's hard to believe, but it is true. 9 rebounds, 3 blocks, 4 assists for him. As we look at the numbers.
Then it is out here. Well, that is going to do it for our coverage, our worldwide coverage of the 2012 Final Four. Kentucky by the final score of 67-59 is your